Hi guys, my name is Alexis Schroeder. I'm a campus rep at Oklahoma State University. Go Pokes! My major is accounting with a minor in information assurance. I am hoping to go into the oil and gas industry, do private accounting there. I plan to also get my CPA and CMA. Hopefully this summer I'll get my materials for my CMA from Gleim and get to start studying for that and then take that the next year or so. And then I plan to get my MBA, probably at Oklahoma State University, and then pursue my CPA from there as well. My favorite thing about Gleim is they gave me a lot of opportunities. For instance, I got to go to the Oklahoma Society of CPAs, which is an event I would never have got the opportunity to go to if it wasn't for Gleim. And there I got to speak to a lot of professionals. I got to meet a lot of like-minded students from various universities, again, that I would have never had the opportunity to meet. And so getting that opportunity to be introduced to so many people and to so many professors and so many of my other classmates and just being more exposed within my university and outside my university was probably my favorite thing. Sometimes at a big university, you can kind of feel like a small fish in a big pond. And so getting the opportunity that Gleim gives you to meet all these people who are like-minded and pursuing the kind of the same field or career as you, trying to get their CPA, trying to get their CMA, that was really neat and probably the best part of this. My least favorite, honestly, I don't have one. I've been thinking about this for a few days and really there's just not one. Initially going into this, I thought it would be time management. My schedule is packed as it is. I have an internship during the school year while trying to be a full-time student. My schedule just gets really booked really fast. And Gleim is so understanding that I'm a student first, and if I have an exam or something, I can communicate with them. And they're just so understanding. If I had a problem, I could always talk to someone. If there's a scheduling problem, I mean, just absolutely anything, I can always talk to them, and they were so understanding. And so thank you for that, Gleim. The campus rep definitely helps you develop as a professional. Networking is such a huge, huge part of being in the business world nowadays. It's how I've gotten one of my internships already is from networking. And Gleim just really helps you hone in on those skills and helps you develop that. You know, putting you in situations where you need to do a class presentation or something. I am terrified of public speaking. And they put you in those situations and you start to grow and you start to see yourself become better at those. And so that's really neat that even from a distance and doing this, you know, at your own university, you're still honing on those skills and you're still improving your public speaking skills and you're still improving your networking. And so it was really great. And I love that everything that they've done for me, and it's a really great program. So thank you, Gleim, for that. Thank you for allowing me to be campus rep.